you don't need to implement the thread handling, right? Actually, you need to, but this can happen without implementing it. I mean, you can have like an API call, then you have, for example, a delegate, and every time the API call finishes, then you can use the delegate to send something to the view controller. And you can do that without any declared, without writing any thread handling at all.
Not really. Well, nowadays, it's rare to use threads directly, right? You don't usually detach a thread like this anymore. That's how we used to do it back in the day. Actually, before even blocks existed in Objective-C, we would use the thread, detach a new thread with a given selector and target. And this would create a new thread and call your code in that separate thread of execution. And the system would schedule when that would be run for you. Nowadays, you don't interact with threads directly. You can still do it, you see? You can still do it. But there are other abstractions on top of thread that you use, like dispatch, the dispatch framework, or before that, GCD. So if you've been working for 5 years as a NIOPS developer, you probably use Objective-C at some point.
Yeah.
Remember, GCD, like dispatch, queue.
Yeah.
Nowadays, we use in Swift the dispatch framework. So dispatch GCD and dispatch queue, queues, dispatch groups, they are built on top of threads. So we don't interact directly with the thread, but behind the scenes, every time you're using a dispatch queue, you are interacting somehow with a thread indirectly.
Okay.
Because dispatch queues, the dispatch framework, they are abstractions on top of threads. Behind the scenes, there's still threads. They'll be scheduled by the system to be run concurrently. But when you're dealing with queues, for example, you're using queues instead of using threads directly. And behind the scenes, the queues will use threads to schedule the work. But you don't need to think about threads when you're using queues. You know, the system, the dispatch framework will use the appropriate threads for you. The only special queue is the main queue that is attached to the main thread. It's always guaranteed to execute in the main thread. But any other queue can run in any thread. You don't need to be concerned about which thread this is going to be run in.
Okay, good.
So it's an abstraction of threads, but there are threads behind the scenes. Like when you use URL session to perform a network request, you are using threads as well behind the scenes to execute that in a separate thread of execution.